Christmas comes shortly. We're going to do a little song. Rolling Stoners before we take a break. I know you like the Rolling Stoners too. For all you stoners out there, here's another something coming in. Oh, more money to help us buy new shoes for little baby Rod.
Ooh, nice to see you, Las Vegas.
I had a very interesting 5 minutes with this girl in Las Vegas.
You have to be ready for everything in this job. You never know what's coming next. It's unfreaking believable.
Where are you folks from?
Oh, Sacramento.
Wow. Utah and Santa Rosa was exotic, yeah.
So here's something I learned in Santa Rosa. For the people from Sacramento, we approach that target very gently. And we make our way all the way around the circular road all the way around Sacramento. Maybe stopping for a moment in Roseville. Yes. And what did you do in Roseville? The little banana shop. Yes, the banana shop. Bending but not breaking. And then we make our way all the way to the entrance to the Capitol. Right here. And you'll see, you know it's the right spot when you see the little guy in the boat right there. See. And then what do we do, Sacramento? A little Irish jig. Oh, look, Sacramento. Still going strong. You can't make this shit up, sir. Okay, all you Rolling Stoners. What? I got a Christmas.
She can't get no satisfaction.
But Kimberly tries,
the girl tries. She tried, and she tried. She can't get no. Sexual action. She tried, and she tried. God knows she tried. That poor girl tried. She can't get no. Get no. She was watching porno on TV. The man came on to tell me how white my shirt can be. Kimberly said he can't be an Irish man. He doesn't have a little pee-pee like me. I can't get no. No, no, no. That's what I say. I can't get no satisfaction. Sacramento action. But a try and a try. Holiday Inn Express. I can't get no. I can't get no. Right around the world.
gonna have to take a little break here. Sorry?